providing you with new choices for the plate. This time, we take the wide-open Chayuro to go to Ilsan. At Ilsan, where beautiful natural sceneries welcome us, we will discover some of the best restaurants. The place where we first visited is Usajime, where you can taste oriental herbal chicken. In World Food, we will present you the Japanese restaurant Asosan, the place where oriental beauty lives. I am sure their food will be quite special. Fresh seafood stimulating the taste buds of the finest gourmet. We will show you the dishes that will captivate your eyes. Ilsan District is linked with Seoul by Chayuro, the Korean version of the autobahn. With this development into a satellite city by 1989, the region has transformed into a city combining natural beauty and city sophistication. The fresh air and the leisurely environment makes us feel a special attraction different from that of the metropolitan city. Recently, Ilsan has become widely known as an area where there are many exotic cafes and restaurants. Ilsan, the place with parks and wide-stretching sceneries. For those who want to get out of the city and enjoy a special meal, no better place can be recommended.
Hello, I'm Jamie Yee of Cuisine Korea. Right now, I'm at one of the beautifully preserved parks of Ilsan. Here, the city life and the natural environment coexist in great unison. I'm sure there's some hidden beauty in their food as well. Shall we go find out?
Drive along the open Chayuro from Seoul towards the direction of Unification Park for about 20 minutes. You will soon reach a point where the five-lane road becomes a two-lane one. Here, an access road will appear on the right for you to take, and you will see a gas station. Usajime is located right next to the gas station. Shall we take a closer look at the map? You must remember Chayuro, the road that links Seoul and Ilsan. If you miss the access road on the right, you might end up going all the way to Unification Observatory, so be careful! Usajime specializes in traditional health dishes. Even the entrance looks quite unusual. In 14th century Europe, people believed the meat of the animals that were close to the sacred skies were good for your health. And the fact that they taste good probably didn't hurt either. And the restaurant that we came to today specializes in dishes prepared with chicken. But by the looks of it, it looks like we're at a sushi house. Let's find out why.
안녕하세요.
예, 안녕하세요. 예,
여기 닭 전문점이라고 들었는데 여기 네. 왜 해산물들이 이렇게 많아요? 아,
해산물이요?
네.
여기 그 신선하고
네.
그 닭과 네. 이 살아있는 신선함과 만나면 그 맛이 담백하고 시원하고 이러기 때문에 아. 싱싱한 해산물만 씁니다.
Usajime is a restaurant with many special secret recipes of its own. The wide hall is always crowded with customers. Its traditional health dishes has even been introduced in Japanese TV specials. The comfortable interior reminds us of a traditional Korean house, and through the wide window we can see the rice paddies and fields. The place provides a sense of ease and abundance to make us feel as if we are visiting our country house.
여기 오면은 뭐 창문도 확 트이게 돼 있고 또 공기도 일단 서울서 벗어난 외곽지라서 공기도 맑고 굉장히 편안한 것 같아요.
If you are with children, how about visiting the zoo? In this small zoo managed by Usajime, there are some 20 different kinds of animals ranging from horses to rabbits. Curious to know what these are? These oriental medicine ingredients are the core factors that make this place famous. This restaurant adopts the principles of oriental medicine to their dishes that use chicken. According to Dongaebogam, the book of traditional Korean medicine, there are foods and medicinal ingredients that agree with each other and those that do not. The ingredients that go well with chicken are arrowroot and wild berries that reduce body temperature and invigorate the body, and of course, lanisir floss. When licorice is added, it will strain the blood vessels. Now, shall we find out what the customers think about the medicinal dishes?
한약재를 재료로 써서 이런 맛을 내기라는 건 참 힘들 거라고 생각을 해요. 굉장히 그 연구를 많이 하신 것 같고 음식을 봐도 참 정성이 그냥 보여요. 맛있고요 또.
기름도 별로 없는 것 같고요. 국물 먹기도 참 편하고요. 개운하면서도 맛이 좋더라고요.
서울 시내에서는 이런 음식 보기가 상당히 힘이 들어요. 근데 제가 이제 즐겨 찾고 있는데 일단 이 한약재부터 해서 각종 해산물을 넣기 때문에 뭐 여러 사람이 뭐 방문을 하러 그러니까 와서 먹는데 정말 맛도 있고 또 몸에도 좋고 하니까 아무튼 자주 오고 있습니다.
From root of angelica that replenishes the blood to fruits of Chinese matrimony vine which clears your eyes, some 40 different kinds of healthy medicinal ingredients are added to the dishes served at Usuline. However, these medicinal ingredients prepared by drying natural ingredients such as roots and leaves of trees in the mountain tend to have a bitter taste, so it is not that easy to use them for food. The owner, who is a doctor of oriental medicine, says he was able to develop this subtle taste only after a long research. Dishes made with best ingredients and a sincere heart. They are indeed worthy of being called food for the health.
The names themselves are very unique and hard to pronounce. We hit another dilemma. We have to choose a dish to try. And I suppose we can't try them all. So, how about this one?
The main chef, lost in his love for cooking, used to be a doctor of oriental medicine. He is the very person who created these medicinal dishes. To start, the ingredients need to be prepared first. Along with the chicken, fresh marine products are prepared in order to create a rich taste. Together with oriental medicine ingredients, we can never leave out Chinese dates to bring out the sweet taste. Curious to know what these are? This stock was prepared with 40 medicinal ingredients along with chicken bones. Place the medicinal ingredients in the cotton dish cloth and boil for more than 24 hours. Can you see the thick soup? This stock is poured first into the pot.
먼저 이 꽃게를
네.
앞으로 넣으면 안 되고요.
네.
뒤집어서 이 등이 밑으로 달게끔
이유가 있어요?
아 그럼요. 이 배바지가 달면 이 꽃게가 안에 있는 내용물이 밖으로 나와버리니까 이 끓을 때 살짝 이렇게 뒤집어서 등을 익었으니까 이제 배를 익혀야 되죠.
네. 네.
Now for the main ingredient. The chicken. Add other ingredients such as green onions and garlic evenly over the chicken and boil thoroughly. Doesn't the simmering chicken look tasty?
저희 집만의 독특하고 네. 이거는 공개 전혀 할 수 없는 비법 천연 조미료입니다. 이게 바다에서 나오는 해조류와 네. 그 한방 재료,
네.
즉 한약을 분말로 해서 같이 배합을 해서 만드는
아.
재료.
When the natural seasoning is added, the dish is complete.
The chicken is very savory and extremely tender. And definitely, the oriental herbs, you could taste it. I don't think you need any other sauces. You could just eat it as is.
천연 재료만 써서 과일로 백김치를 담았어요. 여기다 이렇게 싸서,
응? 네.
이렇게 싸서, 자, 제가 드릴게요.
네.
'Another way you could eat this, as you saw, he wrapped it in cabbage. It's refreshing. Actually, it's even better.
한방에서는 이 닭은 열이 있는 동물이라고 해서 몸에 열이 있거나 또는 그 혈압이 있거나 이런 사람한테는 이 닭을 못 드시게 하는데 저희는 고운을 해요.
네.
그 아까 그 보셨죠? 한약재 많이 들어가는 거.
네.
근데 여기 보면은 이 닭의 중화를 시켜주는 게 이 바로 찹쌀과 녹두. 이 녹두가 들어감으로써 닭의 열을 낮춰주는 중화를 시켜줍니다.
Mung beans have the quality of removing waste materials from the body, and when it is boiled in chicken stock, its smooth taste is second to none.
이 안에 뭐가 들었냐면은 갈근, 즉 뭐냐 그러면은 시골이 같은 데 가면 칡뿌리,
네,
칡을 3년 동안 담아서 네. 여기에다가 담아놓은 건데 많이 드시지 말고 네. 먹고만
네, 맞습니다.
이 술을 드시게 되면 동의보감에서는 이 머리를 맑게 하고 두통을 없애주고 소화를 굉장히 촉진을 시켜주고 그래서 소화력도 좋아지고 머리를 맑게 한답니다.
I'll try the alcohol now. Wow, it's really strong. It really hits the spot. And it's very refreshing.
The traditional wines made by thoroughly maturing the medicinal ingredients for more than 3 years are another delicacy that can only be tasted here.
Isan is a place where you can enjoy its natural beauty at one of its grand parks, or if you're up for a little adventure, go visit one of its zoos and get caught up on all its activity like I did. Then, once you've built up an appetite, go try one of these medicinal chicken. It's sure to give you a boost of energy. I wish Jennifer was here to join me on all the fun. I wonder what she's doing. Off to world food.
Hello everyone, I'm Jennifer Clyde taking over with World Food on Cuisine Korea. Now, isn't it quite interesting? There are many interesting cafes here in Ilsan, and as I told you just now, I am in Ilsan. And today I am at a cafe which has unique designs, actually with a background of a train, as if we're setting off on a journey. This Seoul train makes you feel as if you are sitting at a small railway station, doesn't it? This train on display is a real train that was used during the olden days. Along the cafe street near Pengma Station in Ilsan, it is easy to find many places with interesting characteristics and attractions. From a cafe with beautiful lamps to a cafe made of logs, you will be impressed by one-of-a-kind interior decoration concepts in each of the cafes. There are many places here in Ilsan where you can feel the beautiful sceneries in romantic settings. Now, I think Ilsan is very special because you can enjoy nature without having to go so far away into the countryside. Well, today we will be guiding you to a Japanese restaurant called Asosan, and it is in the rural area of Ilsan. Chairo, the wide and open road provides an exciting start. After driving 20 minutes along Chairo, that directly links Seoul and Ilsan, you will see the signpost for Changang Interchange. After entering the access road, you will face the inner city of Ilsan. In less than 5 minutes after entering the city, you will find the Korea Telecommunications building. Passing by Korea Telecom and going in the direction of Ilsan District Office, you will come across a right turn. Go straight along this road for about 700 meters, and you will find Asosan, nestled among beautiful residential houses. Today's point, first, don't forget to take Taido of Ilsan. If you missed Changang Interchange, you might have to make a big turn, so be very careful. Asosan faces a Buddhist temple, so if you can find the temple, you will easily reach Asosan. A residential area full of trees and flowers. It is indeed a picturesque scene, isn't it? Asosan is located among one of the most beautiful residential areas in Ilsan. Take advantage of the beauty of this area. Asosan itself also boasts of a clean white tone exterior. The interior of the restaurant harmonizes the modern atmosphere with a unique Japanese touch that can be felt in Japanese restaurants. Also, the unusual flooring structure allows everyone to feel quite comfortable, even if they are not used to sitting on the floor. On the second floor, comfortable and classic rooms have been prepared, where you can entertain important guests. In these rooms, decorated with Japanese ornaments, you can enjoy beautiful sceneries through the window, increasing your eating pleasures double-fold.
여기 오면 그릇들도 이렇게 예쁜 그릇에 놓여져서 먹기가 좋고요. 또 이 접시를 차리는데 이게 장식을 이렇게 해놓고 차려져서 저희가 이 집을 즐겨 찾습니다.
이 집은 그 이 주변 경관이 좋고 인테리어가 다른 데보다는 특별하고 음식도 이렇게 그 생선을 다른 데 얇게 쓰는데 두껍게 쓰고 맛도 상당히 비교적 좋습니다.
굉장히 깔끔하고요. 그 다음에 우선 회가 신선하고 그 옆에 곁들이는 야채들도 굉장히 신선하고 잘 어울리고 먹고 난 다음에 굉장히 개운해요. 무엇보다 회가 두터워서 이렇게 씹히는 맛이 신선한 그 느낌이 참 좋아요.
The beautiful dishes fill the table. And as one guest said, I think we can feel how delicious they are just by looking at these beautifully decorated dishes. The fresh fish and the sauce that whet your taste buds. Asasan tempts the appetites of the customers with their fresh and clean Japanese cuisine. The interior of this restaurant, Japanese restaurant Asasan, well succeeds in making the best of the oriental and modern styles. And if you take a look around, you'll see many small gardens in various corners of the restaurant, which also provide a much more unique atmosphere. The indoor garden is the first thing you see when you enter Asasan. The owner says he tried to transport the beauty of an outdoor garden into the restaurant. And don't you think this oriental mini garden is quite refreshing? In addition to the mini garden, various corners of the restaurant are decorated with articles brought in from Japan. These interesting ceramics and decorations allow the visitors to revel in the atmosphere found only in Japanese restaurants.
And as you all know already, the name of this Japanese restaurant is Asasan, and I think there might be a meaning to it, so let's find out together. 자, 아소산이라는 여기 이름이요, 혹시 특별한 뜻이 있나요?
아소산은 일본 규슈 쪽에 있는 중앙부에 있는 그 아직도 타오르고 있는 활화산입니다. 예, 불같이 일어나라는 의미에서 아소산으로 정했습니다. 그리고 저쪽에 있는 그림은 일본 교토 국립박물관에 있는 유명한 전쟁도입니다. 조금 더 일본스러운 분위기를 연출하기 위해서 일본 화가를 통해 가지고 그 그림을 한 폭의 그림을 크게 그려서 만들어 놓은 것입니다.
You see, everyone, as we can see, there are traces of the Japanese culture found here at Asasan. And before we get to taste the food served here at Asasan, why don't we find out more about Japan, who along with Korea will be hosting the 2002 World Cup.
Korea-Japan World Cup 2002. It is a meaningful event that brings together the two countries under the name of football. These two countries, which share long historical ties. Being one of the co-hosts, the Korean interest in Japan is greater than ever before. Being an island, fishery developed early on in Japan. Japanese cuisine is famous for preserving the natural taste of the ingredients from the sea. Befitting the saying that you eat Japanese dishes with your eyes, great importance is paid to the visual presentation of the dishes, cuisine of taste and style. Why don't you experience it with me in Cuisine Korea? Because of the open-style kitchen, the chefs of Asasan always have to be on their toes. Just like this really spotless kitchen, the chefs hard at work are very impressive. The man who will demonstrate to us the essence of Japanese cuisine is this gentleman, the chief chef of Asasan. The chief chef of Asasan says that he always tries his best, endeavoring to introduce true taste of Japan itself. Look at his hands at work. Impressive, isn't it? Now he will show us the skills that he has mastered over many years.
Now, I've been sitting here at the sushi bar for quite a while, and I couldn't help but notice his really, really quick hand movements. Let me ask if there is a reason behind that.
자, 제가 계속 보니까 손 동작이 굉장히 빠르세요. 뭐 특별한 이유가 있나요? 아니면 오랜 동안 하셔서 그래요?
아, 날요리는요, 빠른 시일 내에 조리를 해야만이 정말 그 신선도를 또 유지할 수 있고요. 또 맛, 영양도 유지할 수 있습니다.
Okay, you see, that's all freshness. It has a reason behind it. And so what I'm going to say is, the sushi is a must. I will have the sushi, but I've decided to have something else for today as well.
So, 생선 머리라고 하면은 우와, 별로 먹을 게 없다고 생각이 드는데요. 도미 머리로 찜을 한다고요?
아, 옛말에 그 어두일미라는 얘기 했지 않습니까?
예.
도미 머리 같은 경우에는 살도 많고요. 또 영양가 상당히 많습니다. 그래서 찜을 해놓으면은 머리 설찜을 해놓으면은 상당히 맛도 있고요. 시원하고 아주 뭐 술국에는 최고 안주입니다.
The thoroughly cleaned head of the sea bream is placed over sea plant.
야채는요, 당근, 무, 죽순, 그다음에 두부, 이렇게 편기버섯이요, 느타리버섯이요, 그다음에 대파, 그다음에 배추, 쑥갓, 그다음에 편기버섯, 또 이 조개를 준비를 이렇게 했습니다.
The vegetable is cut into various shapes and placed next to the sea bream as garnish. The sea plant rolled around mushrooms prevents the mushrooms from falling out. The basic stock is prepared with dried tuna, water, and Cheongju wine. The stock is poured liberally over the fish.
이 많은 술을 넣으면은 예. 취하지 않을까요?
그러니까 예, 찌면서
술 못 드시는 분들은 예,
찌면서 혹시라도. 알코올이 전부 다 증발이 됩니다.
아, 전부 다.
예, 그렇습니다. 그렇기 때문에 전혀 염려 그런 염려는 없습니다. 안 하셔도 됩니다. 예.
We can see the basic shape now. The whole plate is put into the preheated steamer, and now we just have to wait for the fish to cook.
도미머리 술집은요, 25분에서 30분 정도 째야만이 예, 제 맛을 낼 수가 있습니다. 그 시간대에 저희 집의 유명한 우동 맛을 한번 제가 직접 빼서 보여드리겠습니다.
예.
In order to create a really tasty and chewy udon noodles, chefs at Asasan make the noodles themselves. The flour is turned into sticky dough and kept for more than 9 hours. Next, the noodles are drawn out. Since the noodles are made in-house, they are a little thicker than mass-produced ones. The noodles made at Asasan are boiled in hot water and then cooled by immediately putting them into cold water like this. Through this process, the starch residues on the noodles disappear and the noodles become even more chewy. While making udon noodles, the sea bream custard with wine that we've been waiting for is now ready. Doesn't this table filled with wonderful dishes look great? I feel so happy just looking at them. Sea bream custard with wine. Shall we try it?
It's very chewy. The spices are actually well into the fish, so it tastes really, really good. You can taste the spice, and it's also, once again, the meat. The fish meat is very chewy. A way to say it in English would be, it's alive. The noodles are alive, it's breathing. It's very, very fresh, and it is very, very chewy. It's good.
Asasan boasts of many other fulfilling dishes in addition to the sea bream custard with wine and udon. Sushi with fragrance of wasabi stinging your nose. Its sensation on your plate is enough to make your eyes water with happiness. If sushi is not sufficient for you, then how about various grills? You won't be able to forget the deep taste of grilled eels laced with soy sauce. We certainly can't leave out the grilled salmon with savory taste, and fish and marine plants lightly picked in vinegar. Of course, sauce and salad are free extras. The queen among Japanese cuisine is, of course, sashimi, delivering to you the original taste of the sea. Chewing on thickly sliced fish feels even quite refreshing. The dishes, each prepared with a sincere heart, look quite beautiful, just like a piece of oriental painting. The comfortable atmosphere. The happy smiles that appear while eating. And people trying their best. I hope they will remain in your memory for a long, long time.
For those of you who would like to enjoy the leisurely pace of the Korean country life, Ilsan, which is situated next to Seoul, is the place to be. Now, various cultural events such as the Spring Flower Festival is being planned, and I'm sure it will add to your pleasurable experiences. Here at Ilsan, a city of natural beauty and sophistication, I am Jennifer Clyde. Thank you for joining us, and we hope to see you again next time. Until then, goodbye.